What is going on, everybody? It's Larry back with you. Today we're going to be talking about a very cool door lock that was just sent out. They reached out to me, asked me if I wanted to check this out. I was like, yes. We have a big issue at my house. We use the garage door for everything going in and out, like the big garage door. And with wintertime coming, I don't want that opening and closing all the time. So we'd like to use the front door a little bit more often. But it's just really inconvenient with, you know, keys. So, you know. So that's where this is gonna come in handy. So this is the Bosma Aegis, and this is a smart door lock, obviously. Comes with a gateway, so you need a Wi-Fi gateway to use it. It's a deadbolt, but it looks very cool on the information that they sent me. You can auto lock and unlock, phone with Bluetooth unlock, which is what I like, fingerprint unlock, remote unlock. You can access, manage, you know, send somebody a code or a one-time use to get into the house. It's got AES 128 encryption, door breaking detection. Keep your existing keys. Only replaces the indoor part of your existing deadbolt. Your physical keys can still be used. Quick installation in 5 minutes and works with most single cylinder deadbolts, which is very cool. Auto lock and unlock, automatically unlocks your door when you come, as it detects you come home, which I think is a big thing for, like I said, for me and my wife, that once we start, it detects us home with our phone, it'll just unlock, so you don't even have to take your keys out. Strong encryption, like we said. The door breaking technology detects door breaking attempts and notifies you immediately, so it'll feel like the door jarring. Phone access. Unlock or lock your door with a single tap on your phone. Fingerprint access. Unlock with a fingerprint using a fingerprint reader on the Sentry doorbell. No need to. Oh, okay, so the fingerprint access is if you have their doorbell to go along with this. Remote access, you can unlock it for somebody. And then you can add family members, grant temporary guest access, and view access history. All within the app. So we're gonna unbox this, take a look at it. I'll go and put it on the door and then show you guys some footage of how it works after that. So we got some paperwork showing you how to install it properly. Here's the little gateway, which just plugs in like that. Super easy, so you can put that in a convenient spot. That's nice. Comes with the batteries that you need, another huge bonus in my mind. A lot of companies don't give you batteries. Here is the actual lock itself. I don't know, it seems very simple, which I like. So we'll see how it actually works. We got like a little adhesive strip, it looks like. And in here we have little adapters depending, different size adapters for depending on your size of lock. Okay, so that's gonna be it for the unboxing. We're going to jump over to the door. I'll probably show you a quick montage of me installing it, and then we'll show some features of how it works. So let's jump into that. Installation was super easy, like so easy, there's no need for me to review it. The only issue that I came across is that my door had a double cylinder deadbolt, and this only accommodates a single cylinder deadbolt. So I ordered one off Amazon, got it in a few days later, and started the installation. So looking at the app, you're gonna wanna go to the Apple App Store or Google Play, download it. You're gonna select your country that you live in. You put in some personal information, set up an account, no problem. Add the device. You're gonna press the button on the inside. You take the little button, the big button off, and there's a magnet on the the magnet that holds it together. Press the button on the inside, and then you're gonna be ready to start pairing it with your phone and your network. Once you go through that, you have to give it device location because there are some amazing features with this. I have it set up to when I get home, it unlocks, and when I leave, it locks. So it's very, very good in that aspect. Whether I'm in the car or I'm out for a walk or whatever, as soon as I get by the house or I leave the house, it locks and unlocks, and it's amazing. Then you're going to calibrate the door. So you set it to a certain position so it knows that the door is open and it doesn't need to lock. There's also a way to set up where it can feel if someone's trying to break the door down. So that's another cool feature that it has. You're gonna name it, and then this is the calibration that I mentioned. Very simple, very fast to go through. No real issues with this at all. Set it to 60 degrees, so if it's in that position or wider, it won't try to automatically lock. Next up, you're gonna set up the Wi-Fi gateway that comes in the box that we looked at in the unboxing portion of this video. And that's another simple thing. It plugs into the wall, you press a button on it, and then it sees it, and then there you go. I mean, the setup on this was, like I said, the hardest part was I had the wrong style deadbolt that would accept it. But after that, there was no issues whatsoever with getting this set up. Very painless and very easy for anyone. Any non-tech person can handle this, and I think it works amazing. Like I said, the convenience of it, like at night knowing that you're going to bed, and I'm very paranoid about checking the door and always double, triple checking the door, and this gives me a lot better peace of mind. Obviously, there's a firmware update. I sped this up so that way we didn't have to sit through it the whole time, but it wasn't very long, I think about 5 or 6 minutes. Once the update's done, you're right into it. So right here, this is just, if you're using your phone, you're gonna tap, this connects your phone, and then this is the big button you're gonna use to lock and unlock your door. Like I said, I have it set up to where it'll lock and unlock. The only thing you need to do is if you're on the inside of the house and you wanna unlock the door, you touch the big button, the big black button in the center, plays a little chime, unlocks, you're good to go. There's actually an LED light behind that little button that lets you know lock and unlock as well. So taking a look around the app, you have all kinds of different options. Like I said, auto lock, auto unlock, calibrate, the door breaking sensitivity like we talked about. You can look at your Wi-Fi gateway. Fingerprint devices if you have a different lock, or there's some different accessories that they sell. Not really accessories, but other components that they sell for home safety. So after all that, here we go. You can see front door unlocked. Tap it again to lock it. It's just very simple interface there. But again, like I said, I have my wife set up. You can add family members to this. You can give specific access for a limited time, one time. But like I said, I have my wife set up as the family, so she has the same exact thing. Here you can see I did a little split screen when I was doing this. As you can see, tap, you can see it's blue when it starts locking, and when you unlock, the LED turns green. There's also a little chime that plays. I'll play it at the end of the video here, but it works really, really well. I had, in this part of the video, as you can see, the logo is crooked, which would drive me insane. I have since fixed that. I believe I had it on a little crooked, so I fixed that, no issues there. So you'll see that when I play you the little reminder. And as you can see, you get a notification when your door locks and unlocks, and you can turn those off if you want. I actually like them. When I go for a walk, it cues me that says, hey, you've left the house. Your door's locked. My wife even says when she comes home in the car, when she gets to a certain point, like at the corner of the street, it says, welcome home, your door is unlocking now. So it's really cool, really intuitive, and I have to say, we are loving it.